France movie from Garmont, released in the U.S. by Screen Gems. Even though the case has the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo on it, the disc itself has the Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment logo on it. As you can tell, this does not have the Scream Gems logo at the beginning. And this movie's best known for this logo variant, perhaps. Also forgot to mention, this is the only foreign language film to ever be released by Screen Gems in the US.